This is the 5K, 8K, OK Run that is sponsored by W3, which is Women Working Wonders. The OK is the marvelous part. That's the part that I participate in. This is the revitalization, because sometimes in our busy schedules, we forget that part. We've moved it to a new venue. We brought it back to Sparrow. We're up on the parking lot at the Cancer Center. When you look back behind us, everything you see is Sparrow, which is such an asset for our community. We found out that women in the outlying counties, some of them were having mastectomies that didn't have to because they couldn't afford to come for 5 days a week, 5 to 7 weeks for radiation treatment. And for certain types of cancer, with this piece of equipment that we bought and paid for, it's 5 days of treatment, and that's all.
Did you run?
I did.
Good. Did you make it all the way?
Yeah.
Awesome.
We have people from all walks of life here, people who are cancer survivors, people who are right now fighting cancer.
I'm a patient in oncology, and my oncology nurses are the ones that volunteered to push me.
Several of us nurses got together and decided we would like to help Darlene finish this, so we're going to be taking turns doing the wheelchair.
There's no one in this community that probably hasn't been touched by Sparrow, either personally, family member, a neighbor, a colleague. So we want to make sure that we have everything in place to provide the best health care possible.
It's the Capital Area Officials Association. We do a lot of education, but we also do a lot of community stuff, and this is one of the things that we do as a group.
We have runners that would not miss it. We have walkers that would not miss it. And then we have the OK people that would not miss it. It is becoming a significant event in this community.